But sadly, here I am wearing this. Welcome to my channel. So sitting in quarantine, I'm getting really bored. I don't want to be confined at all. So today I decided I'm going to create a few looks from my closet, and especially some of the new clothes that I had shopped. Sadly, now I can't wear them outside, but I'm going to wear it for this video and create these amazing looks and show you. First one is this floral dress that I shopped because summers are just around the corner. It also has a frilly belt, so I'm going to put this one on and show you. This is the first look. I've paired it up with my transparent heels and these gorgeous earrings. And I can't deny this fits really well. Looks really nice. Ben, I've been so excited to wear this one. I was thinking I might wear this for an event or opening or something. So there's this beautiful brown color top, which is, now this is the highlight, I still have the tag on. This skirt, which has a beautiful slit right here. I think it comes on the other leg, but I am going to wear this one and show you, and let's see. And this is the second look. I absolutely love this. So this is a top and a skirt. Skirt has a nice slit. Again, I've paired it with the similar heels because they were going really well. Paired it with this like piece, which looks like chunky and nice. Looks like a glove, this outfit. But sadly, here I am wearing this. Then this is the new edition. I had shopped for these pants, which looks like a skirt. Like at the back there's a skirt, but the front it's beautiful, beautiful pants, which I'm going to pair with this floral shirt. I know I should have been holding hangers, but this is like an extension of my house where I just got all the clothes. So I'm going to pair this one together, and I think this is going to be the final look. And I absolutely love, love these pants. So if you see, this is a nice floral shirt. This can be worn during summers, but these pants, which feel so gorgeous. I've never worn pants like these, which is like a skirt from behind. So wait, if you see now what I mean, right? And I've worn these earrings. This also had pictures before this quarantine time. So I guess it was meant to be. I guess it was meant to be that I shop all these clothes and I use it for this video. So yeah. So this is it. This is me creating three looks from my closet. Some of the clothes I haven't worn yet. I just bought these. So I'm wearing for the first time in front of you guys. So if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. And let me know in the comments how you liked it. If you want me to do something else, I would love to do that.